Cervidae Peak. I first summited to this thing in September of 2019 with my best friend. Toughest person I know mentally and physically. 6 months later, I was diagnosed with cancer. Not today, it's June 6th, 2021. Second time up here. My cancer's gone. So is my best friend. I miss you, babe. I wish you were up here with me. I love you.